The Museum of Appalachia honored its founder, John Rice Irwin, today. Members of the community gathered to remember and celebrate the life of the legendary East Tennessean. Irwin's friends shared fond memories and stories about his life. Irwin died earlier this year in January at the age of 91. He made it his life's mission to share and preserve Appalachian history and culture.